Sergeant Friday. This is Mr. Richmond, one of our salesmen.
Sergeant.
My partner, Officer Bill Gannon.
Well, you gentlemen aren't here to buy a house, so I better let you do the talking.
Wonder if we could have your name, miss?
That's right, Miss Walters. Ida Walters.
And you filed a missing report, did you?
Well, yes, sir. I'm Mrs. Burnham's secretary.
Ida phoned it in, Sergeant, on my say-so.
How long has she been missing?
From our happy little circle since Friday afternoon. Went out to show some property about 2 o'clock.
2:15. I saw her drive away.
Did you? Well, then, Ida must have been the last one to see her.
She didn't even phone in again.
Was that unusual?
Yes, sir.
The weekend, gentlemen. That's when we move houses. A man and wife, generally, they can't get out together during the week, so we spend Saturdays and Sundays sitting in a furnished model, wheeling and dealing. You know.
Yes, sir.
Now, you take Miss Lily. She's a businesswoman. Nothing would keep her from a weekend of wheeling and dealing.
Something did.
Yeah, that's why we reported it.
Maybe she's sick.
I called her apartment.
Well, maybe there's somebody else.
Wouldn't matter, Sergeant.
Well, how's that?
She had an appointment this morning to close the deal. No man would ever stand between Lily and the commission, or a woman either.
Maybe that's the secret of her success.
You have to understand, gentlemen, Ida is the president of the Miss Lily Fan Club. I work here just for money. It gives us different perspectives.
Do you need me for anything else?
We'll need a description of Mrs. Burnham.
Well, she's attractive, I guess, if you like them cold and ruthless. Age, what would you say, Ida?
About 36.
Yeah, 36 going on 42. But she's kept her figure and knows how to dress.
You remember what she was wearing Friday?
Your department, Ida.
It was her paisley linen. Not like Mrs. Burnham. She must have had an accident or something.
Something has kept her away, but knowing our Lily...
Yeah.
I doubt it was an accident.